This morning, I hosted Prime Minister Modi at the White House as we launch a new chapter in the history of U.S. India ties. Our two nations are the largest democracies in the world, and we are committed to taking on the toughest challenges we face together.